Hello, welcome to Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading A Chance Meeting with a Moon Priest, which I found in Gautier Manor basement. And we're here upstairs in Gautier Manor. A Chance Meeting with a Moon Priest by the Emperor Titus Mead II's World Scout and Emperor's Guide Author, Isserbin Ladarstus. By the final leg of my journey into Elsewhere, I was exhausted. The shifting sands of the Alakir Desert were most inhospitable, and I was continually harassed by all manner of horrible creatures. Dehydration was a constant concern, and, in all honesty, I am almost inclined to attribute my experiences during my meeting with Clan Mother Azurbi to some sort of dehydrated fever dream. However, despite my better judgment, I know all too well that this was no illusion. First, I questioned her about the gods of her people, as would be expected of someone in my station. Her response, in all honesty, befuddled me entirely. See a transcript below of my conversation with the Moon Priest. First, dear Moon Priest, allow me to ask about Khajiit faith. Could you please explain to me what relationship, if any, the Khajiit gods have to the eight divines that are worshipped in Cyrodiil? Khajiit faith is very difficult for hairless to understand. Some may argue impossible. We Khajiit have a very different understanding of the world than this one suspects you do. For instance, we have different concepts of self. This is very interesting, but okay, let me try this another way. Tell me about Riddlethar. Riddlethar? You would not understand Riddlethar, Walker. The very essence of Riddlethar is not something that can transcend beyond Khajiit. I highly doubt that, honored Moon Priest. I studied at the top Nibonese universities in Cyrodiil. I have a fine understanding of politics, culture, faith, and the arts. This one tires of your boasting. You come to ask me questions, but you refuse to accept your limits. Why should Khajiit continue to hear your questions? Fine. Would you grant me one more? I will grant you one. Tell me about Two Moons Dance. There. You have asked your question, Walker. Leave this one alone. It is time for her to walk Two Moons Dance. But you haven't answered my question. This one must walk Two Moons Dance now. Go. But she promised me one last question. I promised you a question, not an answer. And a question you were granted. You really do not understand the Khajiit, do you? Now be gone. This one is walking Two Moons Dance. Leave me, Walker. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim, A Chance Meeting with a Moon Priest.